So good morning and welcome. This is literally the very first time we have had anyone here since the fifth grade did Charlotte's Web as third graders. And so I can't tell you how happy I am. Charlotte's Web, as you know, is a wonderful book turned into a play. I was reading about it, surprised to learn that one state actually wanted to ban it because it found it very unsettling that animals talk. So I'm just warning you now that there are talking animals, and to be prepared for that. But really, when you think about kind of the fun-loving nature of this play and kind of the notion of change, it's a perfect and fitting play for this grade that has been working so hard for this moment. And the excitement, I just heard somebody say, I really think I've got ants in my pants, in a way that speaks towards the fact that this is their moment where they're totally excited to give to you this performance. So with that said, Charlotte's Web.
Wilbur.
Wilbur.
Every day was happy with You know why they want to make fat and tender, don't you? Charlotte's web began to spread throughout the county. People came from miles around to see the word on the web, and we don't mean the World Wide Web.
Well, what do you know? There's recipe just right.
Well, my wife just loves my ribs, and I'm certain the judges will too.
You can be sure to get some great tasting barbecue ribs when you're at the Iowa State Fair.
Here comes the rock and star. It's your
unicorns and the blue ribbons.
Technician Avery, ladies and gentlemen, we now present Mr. Homer L. Zuckerman's famous pig. You can applaud.
Charlotte, we're all going home today. Wouldn't it be wonderful to be back in the barn again? Charlotte, did you hear? Charlotte, are you all right?
A little tired, perhaps, but I feel peaceful now that I know I'm in a safe sphere. Wilbur, I will not be going back to the barn.
Not going back? What do you mean?
I'm done for, and if there is, it will be gone forever.
Charlotte, Charlotte, my true
friend. Come now, Wilbur, it's not like a scene.
But I can't stand it! I won't leave you here alone to die! Ridiculous. You can't stay here.
Then I have an idea.
Templeton, Templeton, wake up. Pay attention. Listen to me.
Right then and there, Wilbur is told to make sure the eggs are from the hen, and Templeton will have to make a call. Thank you, Wilbur, for saving my eggs. Thank you. And goodbye.
Goodbye, Charlotte. Goodbye.
Waiting out in the barn for the eggs to hatch.
Templeton, you will live longer if you ate less.
none of them will ever take her place in my heart.
She was in a class all by herself.
It is not often that someone comes along who is a true friend and a great writer.
Charlotte.